render preset and just press H.264, H.265 master, H.264 and H.265 master, 3 clips, just render off.
Let's go.
And we're going to check out the time later.